Good morning. Welcome to Problem of the Day number 39. Let's get started. A group of 8 third graders are making craft snowmen. Each third grader will need 3 construction paper snowballs, 2 pom-pom eyes, and 1 cardstock nose. How many items do all 8 third graders need in all? So here you can see the supplies that each third grader needs. So each third grader needs all of the supplies, but we're trying to figure out how much all 8 third graders need. So in order to figure this out, I need to first decide how much supplies one person needs. One person needs 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 items. Then I can multiply 6 items times the 8 students that are making snowmen. 6 times 8 is 48, so there are 48 items in all. Your numbers are a little bit different. You have 10 third graders.